I go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. I go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick. Real fucking quick, nigga.
Okay, so for me, that was a tragic moment. I did not know that you can die from smoking weed. So I hit it about 14 times, 15 times. I died or I fainted and ended up in the hospital. I have no idea why they couldn't just make us wake up in, you know, on the bed or something like that. Like, hey, you just got knocked out and now you relaxed and now you're up from the bed, you know, not literally take you to the hospital. Like, who goes to the hospital after smoking a bomb or hitting, you know what I mean? So apparently you die from smoking weed in GTA. Have fun, subscribe, try it out for yourself, leave a comment, show some love.